complete garbage, dude. I can't believe this. This is shit. Speaking of which, I might actually need to farm for fucking embers. I didn't actually think that was gonna need to be done, but what was that first dog that showed up? That might have been him. Can I shoot the other guy? I might have to shoot the other guy. Oh, this sucks. Oh, that's where the first dog was. Well, oh, it's a standard arrow. Okay. I'm gonna regret this, but I'm gonna have to do it anyway. Speaking of which, what's this little asshole at? I'm gonna kill him from a distance too. This asshole wants to fucking play. I'll give him something to play about. Oh, you fucking jerk. Where is he? Well, that was a mistake. That's not what I wanted to do at all. I didn't mean to pull him. Just as well, though. Oh, wait a minute. Look, he's going back. Okay. I might have lucked out there. This is like the boringest part because I don't want to fucking deal with this archer right now. Go a little farther, okay. This is perfect. You go somewhere else? Alright, here. Shh. These dogs are fucking annoying. What? Oh my god, I'm an idiot. My fucking weapon equipped. alright, let's see. Can I draw this one out? Alright. I need to kill these guys one at a fucking time, by the way. Come on, Fido. What? There was another one? There was another one over here, you believe that shit? How many more dogs are here? This place sucks. There's fucking two more! Come on! No, I wasn't gonna make do this part. And there's another fucking archer here? Goddamn, this area sucks, dick. I'll take that hit for now. Oh fuck. Oh my god. This area is fucking terrible, dude. This area sucks. Like, what was the point? Wait a minute. Was it possible? No, I was thinking it might have been possible to like sneak past some of these guys, but I don't think it is. Well, yet you can come over here. I mean, well, there's plenty of bloodstains here, so I don't think that's the way to do it. I need another bonfire, honestly, at some point. I don't want to deal with those guys again. Time for a finger and then a high spot. Oh. Beware of you, bastard. Yeah. Good. Okay, we have a kamikaze here today. Yeah, that's nice. These guys are fucking pains in my butt. Is the summon sign already? What? Oh my god, there's a fucking congregation up here. Oh, this area is fucking trash, yo. Oh, there we go. I got an Estus Flask shard. That's always good. What's over here? Oh shit. Looks like a shortcut somewhere. Well, I don't know if I really want to go that way. Because I don't know where it leads me to. Oh my god, what the fuck is this? Oh, okay. I didn't know Resident Evil was in this game. Does this look like Resident Evil 2, guys? Wow. What the fuck? It's puking. Wow, dude. Oh my god. Okay, these guys don't hit a lot, but I'm not fucking blocking like I should be. Wait a minute. These guys infinitely respawn? I don't know if I want to do that. I need to find a bonfire first before I keep fucking farming these guys. What's in here? Bonfire head and then bonfire head. You're kidding me, right? There's two bonfires ahead? Why is there two bonfires? Is it bonfire head, then bonfire head? Oh, there is a bonfire here. Prisons are rolling. There's two different areas. I'm guessing this is... You know what this reminds me of? Actually, this kind of reminds me of, what's this? Oh, this place again? There's an inside, of course. This one doesn't also open from inside either, right? Of course. Well, I do have this anyway. Oh, that's right, I didn't sit down, I only lit the bonfire, I forgot about that. Let's check this area out, and before we do, wait. I'm gonna put the homeward bone on, fuck that. If it gets too crazy, I'll fucking tap out. Oh my fucking god, what the? What the hell is this? I guess I could snipe him, I mean, even though it's kind of cheap, I would really, you just... What the fuck is this? Did I just fight? What is that thing? And there's no one over there. This should be fun. I can already see this area being shit. What's up here? I wonder if this is the other area to the other shortcut. Ah! Another crystal lizard, huh? That's not good. Oh, check this out. Another titanite charge. This is where the bonfire is at, by the way. I don't know if I really want to do that right now. Well, fuck it. Let's do it anyway, because you know what? I ain't no fucking pussy. I killed this guy once already. I can do it again. I think he still drops the scales, though. I don't think he drops anything else. Alright, let's fuck him up. He's not too far off where I'm at anyway, so it doesn't matter if I die. And I just leveled up a crap ton on my weapon. It's also a fucking... Actually... Destroy the crystal lizard. Haha, bitch! You can't get me now, Cinnabuy. How how? Good, that crystal is still there. Whew. Alright. I don't think I have enough, so I'm gonna have to do this. Got it, baby. YOLO. Was there an area over here? Okay, well, that's not good. Whoops. Try torch. Well, I guess I could try the torch, even though it's gonna put me over, I think. I think the torch weighs one, right? Well, what I could do, I guess... Oh, wait a minute, hold on a second. I wanna try something, right? Maybe he's affected by the torch. It would make sense. Okay, I'm rolling this way. So how much? If I put the torch on, is it over me? Yeah, just a little bit, but not a lot. So here, I'll take the legs off for now. Okay. I don't know if this is gonna really work, but I'll give it a shot. If he's weak to fire, then. That didn't do shit. I think it was the conjure robes I was wearing, right? Yeah. What's this? Poison bite ring! Wow, that would have fucking helped me ages ago, you cocksucking little bastard. Ugh. What the? I really wish I had that a long time ago. Unfortunately, this game doesn't do that, because they like to place these items in such a random direction. I mean, I guess, technically speaking, I was supposed to come here first, if you think about it, but I didn't do that, so... Maybe that was my fault. I don't know. I was just exploring. I'm just going to random directions. I'm not really picking a direction to go to, usually. Okay, what's over here? Praise the ore. There's an ore here? What type of ore? Titanite shard. Great. You believe that shit, guys? Do you believe how much crap, like how many regular Titanite shards I'm finding now? I have too much. This is completely ridiculous. I have 5 now, dude. I have 5 now. I could probably level up the weapon a couple times. I have 6, actually. I might be able to level like up to 2 times. Possibly 3 times. I went the opposite way from the other area. I don't know what's over there. Another Titanite shard. Great. Another one of these assholes. But these guys aren't that tough anyway, so... Oh, I see. This is the other area with... Hello. Yeah, this area is not... Those enemies are not that tough. The Saint Tree Bellvine. Oh my god, that's the catalyst. I remember because I remember getting it on Dark Souls 2. It was in that area that you needed to open. So this is what this area was. It wasn't really that... Wasn't really the... Whoa, wait a minute. What's this? Is this another covenant? I think it might be another covenant. Lord of Cinder. Huh. Hmm. Well, I don't know what that area does, so I already went up this area. I didn't go through here. The problem with this area sucks. And there's no way to get back either. Oh wait, yeah, there is. I would have to go. So this area is just an optional area for extra goodies. You know, you get the bell, the bell thingamabobber. You know, and it's his catalyst, sacred chime for same thing. That's what I meant. Sacred chime for casting miracles with the gods. A bellvine cut from the small saint tree that has been meticulously tended to. Saint tree bellvines are customary in the far north and allow for allows for faster casting than ordinary sacred chimes. Recovery takes people for a period of time, albeit extremely slowly. Works well with the other hand. This doesn't really have anything because this is a piece of shit. I was actually considering using this weapon since it scales with the dexterity as a fire weapon because, like, it has bleeding effect and it's actually a pretty decent weapon. But I would have to see. This one would be pretty good for certain bosses, I think. This one I can't level up yet. I can do it in the next level, actually, if you think about it, because I have 15 strength right now. Yeah, I don't know. We'll have to see about that. But this is heavy, dude. Like, it's really heavy. Alright. Oh, wait a minute. I picked up another shield, right? Let's check it out. The Crest Shield. Yeah, this is the one I picked up. And this one's actually good against Stark. A knight's shield engraved with a crest, one of the enchanted blue shields. The crest shield greatly reduces dark damage, which is completely opposite to this one. This is the dragon crest, this is a normal crest. It's actually not bad, actually, if you think about it. Look, dark damage is already 50 on this one, but when you go through here, it reverses. See, 53, 89, 86, 56. It's not bad, it's really good. The spider shield is good against poison, I think. A shield bearing a large etching of a spider. Shields of this style are commonly used by savage mountain bandits that offer high resistance to poison. That, again, could have been greatly fucking useful if I was, you know, if I was fucking, you know, at the other area. Although, to be quite honest, it doesn't really say anything for poison, look. Yeah, I don't know. It's good for a quip load, actually, if you think about it, look. Yeah, and it's also lighter. Oh, will you be quiet? Listen, you. If you don't be quiet, I'm gonna squirt you with water. Did I get another covenant? Well, I got the wolf one, but I already read that. Let me see. Assassin's hood. I want to wear the assassin's outfit, though. But unfortunately, I don't have enough equipped. And see, that's the problem I don't like with this game. Like this game, like, no matter what you want to use, you can't use it because you're mid-rolling. I want a fast roll. I would have to pump so much into vitality, like, almost 25 or 30 into vitality, or find the Ring of Favor and Protection, which I've heard is in the game, which makes sense, seeing how it's in all the other games. It was in Dark Souls 1, but it breaks when you take it off, and it was in Dark Souls 2, which doesn't break. So, let's go back, we can level up at least, I think. Cleansing Chapel. Okay. I'm assuming this is another area you need to find and beat the boss. So far, I actually only... Ow. So far, I've only beaten like a couple of bosses. Apparently, someone told me that the reason why it's the fog wall over there is because when you fast travel back to Firelink Shrine, this area where I'm at immediately loads first, but everywhere else needs more time to level up, which makes sense, obviously. But all right, let's go over here then. Is he still here? Yep, he's still here. Where's the pyromancer at? Actually, now I'm thinking about it. Oh, there he is. I think.
Ah, there you are, unkindled one. I wish to express my gratitude for trusting a lowly pyromancer and allowing me to gaze upon this majestic flame. As promised, I will impart pyromancies to you. But first, you'll need a flame of your own.
Nah, he's got a pyromancy flame, dude, yes!
Careful you don't burn yourself with it.
Nice. Oh yeah, I got the piracy tome playing. That's right. Yeah. Let's give it to him.
Yes, here we are. It's been long indeed. With this, I can teach you more sophisticated pyromancies. Splendid. I can boast I am your tutor a little longer.
Oh shit, look! Nice! I'm gonna do this too, yeah, fuck it. Alright, I need the next one, alright. This also scales with intelligence and faith, so I might actually want to start buffing those up now. Because the pyromancy flame is pretty good. Purchase item. Oh shit. Attire of the pyromancer is a great swamp comprised of leather crown and animal bones. In the great swamp, it was thought that adorning oneself with natural fauna would provide protection from the flames of pyromancy. Comprised of bronze ornamentation and animal pelts. Bronze was used in ritualization to ward off evil spirits and keep the darkness at bay. Okay. Anything else? Nope. Just the outfits. Okay. What does he have? He has a normal fireball spell I can use. I'll buy this. And he also has bursting fireball. What? A pyromancy of the... Pyromancy of old restored by Cornix, one of the great swamp, more advanced spells, hurling an exploding fireball. A rare technique that undergoes changes after leaving the caster's hand, making the spell a renown for its difficulty. Okay, and Fire Surge. A vintage one, I remember. Emits a flyer, emits a constant stream of fire, and this is great combustion. I know all about that. I also have... Oh, profuse sweat. Yeah, this is a vintage old one. Profuse sweat temporarily boosts resistance to bleeding, poison, and frost, and curses, of course. Yellowish sweat cures all kinds of elements. Really? Oh, this is a flash sweat. This is completely different. This is profuse sweat. This is a new spell. I've never seen this before, I don't think. Intense sweat increases fire damage. Yeah, I know flash sweat. I don't know the other one. An influential pyromancy internalizes flame, likely forming the foundation for many subsequent spells. Ah, poison mist. That's what those other things were using. Those fucking crow fuckers. I could buy this too, but I don't want. I'll hold off for now. Does he have anything else, maybe? No rings, just that. Okay.
Do not think. What is it?
Alright, so. We have a pyromancy flame. Does it weigh anything? No. So I can actually equip this now. Okay. And it scales with fire. Okay. I'll hold on to this right now. I think this is better anyway. Unless this does something. Wait. I didn't read it. Equip the pyromancy flame to utilize the pyromancy. No. Okay. Flame catalyst used for pyromancers. Equip the pyromancy flame to utilize pyromancy. Pyromancy must be attuned at a bonfire before use. Create a powerful flame in the wielder's hands, one of the most basic pyromancies, and for that very reason, for this very reason, the flame creator is fierce, works well equipped in the other hand. So, let me see. Oh, I see what they did. That makes sense. They no longer have normal combustion anymore. What they did was they combined the weapon skills with they combined the normal combustion in with the weapon skill for the pyromancy flame. In other words, it's part of its innate ability, which makes more sense realistically, because that's the type of thing I expected the pyromancy flame have to begin with. You know what I mean? I actually like that change. It's pretty good. It sucks they use so much fucking FP though, but. Well, since my weapon's not 193, even if I take this off, it's still gonna be what? 186, so it's still pretty good, 7, you know? I think I'm done leveling up Dex for now. I think I'm gonna start focusing on other weapons. Or other stats. But right now... I think the pyromancy flame is the only thing that scales with intelligence and faith right now. Because right now... Wow, spell buff is 115, holy shit. But right now it's doing 124.
Welcome host. Verdente.
Let's see. Yeah, look, see? It scales. Yeah, it scales with both those weapons. Okay. For some apparent reason, intelligence is not making the catalyst scaling. Like, see, my weapon 2 is 86. That's the normal thing. Okay. Now, what do I want to level that up? That's the problem. I don't know. I can level this up again and gets it up by 3. I can level this up by 1. I can level this up by 1 again. You know what? Let's get Vitality up to 20, okay? And then what I'll do is I'll start working on endurance. Because I'm annoyed that I can't equip a lot of this stuff because it lowers my burden. It just makes me not be able to fast roll, which is what I really want. Let's do it. Let's do Vitality to 20 for now. And see how it looks later on. Okay. Okay. If I recall correctly, to get the third attunement slot, I think I'm gonna have to get 21 attunement, I think. I mean, it's good because then you can cast more stuff. Sorry about that. Alright, well, for right now, there's really no point in me equipping this because I don't have it equipped at the moment. On the other hand, I could take one of these off right now and pretty much put the other thing on. But this one lowers my equip load, as you guys can see here. If I take this off, lowering equip load increases attack, and I like the attack bonus. So we'll have to see on that. Let's see. Where's was this the one I wanted to get? The Fallen? I got a new outfit, I just don't remember where I got it from. Maybe it was the Fallen Knight set, I don't remember what it was. It's the Dark Armor, that's not what I want. Herald armor, was that it? No, I thought it was something else. I'm trying to remember what it was. I don't remember what I got. I might have been a Fallen Knight, to be quite honest, but this is 4-point whatever. I would like to wear this, but it'll just make me fat roll. But what about the helmet, though? No, I'm still medium rolling. Okay, but wait a minute. But what about this? Not yet. But I'm getting there. Alright, so let's see if I can reinforce this weapon a little bit. Because I have 6, so let's see how much it takes. If I'm correct, I think it can only do it to +4. So if I'm correct, so it's probably going to be like this. 1 for level 1, 2 for level 2, 4 for level 3, and 8 for level 5. Or, no, wait, 1 for level 1, 2 for level 2, 4 for level 3, and 8 for level 4. I think that's how it's supposed to go. I could be mistaken. I'm just thinking off the top of my head. So let's see here. Let's do it. Let's do it by 1 since I have 6. It's not that big of a deal. Yep, as I thought. Okay. It's up by 1, so now it's doing pretty well. And look, it's scaling with strength now, which is actually really good. So this might be something to look into doing. This is definitely going to be a future weapon of mine. This one I need something else for. I can't do anything with the hand axe just yet. This might be perfect for, this might be perfect for a fire weapon, honestly. Either this or this. The reason why I'm saying this one is because this one is smaller than this one. But look, its weight is just as much as this. So for a fire weapon, this might be pretty good, you know. So I'm actually gonna fuse this with fire. Unless I get another one, I don't know. We'll have to see on that. Pretty oh wait a minute, I forgot I got another Estus Flash Shard. Whoops.
Did what neat. Pretty.
All right. All right. Well, let's go to this chapel then. Cause there's really nothing left here. I could go to the Abyss Watchers. That's where the catacombs are at. But, you know. Oh, by the way, I didn't mention this. I should probably mention this to you guys. I got a new rare gem. A new gem to add to your weapons. It's the Blessed Gem. Commonly known as a charm kept by saints, and used infusion to create blessed weapons. Blessed weapons gradually restore HP and heavily damages reanimated foes. I don't know how to add this to my weapon. It looks like we need to get another ember, because I don't think it shows up when you talk to him. I tried it already. Ridiculous. Anyway, let's forget about that. Let's move forward. It's probably not a good idea, but I'm doing it anyway. Oh God. Okay, there's really no point fighting these guys, it's just going to continuously respawn. So I'm actually going to just run ahead and see what's going on around here. Okay. Okay. Bye. A sword's great sword, great, I got a sword's great sword. Oh, I see, this is the end. I want to do that just yet, so. Oh, good! Look at all these enemies that's gonna be coming up soon. Yeah, I'm just rushing because there's really no point killing them. I'll kill some on the way, but. In the fucking world. What? Oh God. You see that shit? Why is my bleed still going up? Going up again? What? I have no idea what's going on here. This is bizarre. Oh, forget it. Let's keep moving forward. I guess he infected me with something and is constantly doing it. Well, fuck that then. What the fuck? Well, fuck you. I don't have time for this right now. Oh my god! What? Wow, that's weird. Like, it's constantly... I'm constantly getting blood loss. I don't get it. I don't understand that at all. But... the simple fact is, I need to keep using these. So I'm just gonna have to run past everything, I guess. Until I get back to where I was at. Oh, I'll let them continue praying. I don't really care about that. I don't often like doing this, but there's really no point fighting these guys, honestly. Another way to get over here, I guess? What? Yeah, I don't know about that. What the fuck is that shit? I might have to put another ring on, actually, to be fucking honest. I may want to put the bleeding effect on. What is this stuff? There's a couple of items over here, though. How's my bleeding, my bleed? My bleed is actually the worst. Alright, so I need to find something with better bleeding for my armor. Let's see. Unfortunately, this is gonna make me really fucking heavy though, so I don't know. This one's not too bad. What's this? I don't know about this. This isn't good. Last thing I want to deal with right now. What? What is this area? This area is fucking garbage. It's like, what's up here? Huh? Is a rare time for a thumb? Oh my god. A curse ward great shield. Huh. Let's check that out. Oh god. Great shield given to those resisted the curse long ago. Far too high for ordinary person. Perhaps it signifies the foolishness of resisting the curse, and yet those who bear the weight of the shield will not find its protection against curses wanting. Will not find its protection against curses wanting. Equipping in my hand, allowing the skill to perform, so it's like a bash, I guess. A strike, yeah. What's down here? Hopefully it's a shortcut. Oh, guess where we're at right now, look. We're at this, look. I know exactly where we're at right now, which is perfect. I don't have to keep going through this entire area all over again to get my stuff. Excellent. Not really what I would like, though, but in terms of placing, I don't even know what this area is. This area is shit. I wanted to get those items over there, though. There's more of these fucking freaks. I don't know, I have no idea how to fucking combat them. You might need, like, holy magic or something for that. Then again, I could always use fucking suicide runs to do it. That's always nice. This looks like a boss fight, honestly. Ah, like a dream. Oh, wow. Nice view. I'm gonna take a photo of this. Time for rolling. Oh good, there's an item over there. Hopefully it's something good. Rusted coin! Well, I guess those could be useful if I was farming for something, but I don't think the rusted coin works that well. I think it's kind of a useless item at times, because if it's gonna work... Oh god. Oh, okay. What's this? New area? Oh! No, thank you. Well, luckily I have a fire-resistant fucking shield, so it doesn't really matter at this point. Drop wooden shield? Did they drop fire weapons? If that was the case, I wouldn't have to worry about using my fucking gems for that. Well, let's go down here. Let's see what's going on over here. I might be able to go up and kill this guy who's fucking shooting me with arrows. A dick. What the fuck is this? Oh. That's what it is. I have to wait until it fucking stops. It prevents me from fucking drinking an Estus flask. Oh, it's the stupid Lloyd's talisman thing I was using earlier. It's this. Oh my, what? This motherfucker followed me! Come on, man. That was a mistake, but glad it buffed out though for me. Oh shit, look at this. Oh, can I go over there? I wonder. There's so many different branching paths, honestly. You saw that? Oh no, not these things again. Come on, man. He fucking fell off the... Oh shit, what the fuck? the fuck? I was in the middle of talking. These assholes just ambushed me for no reason whatsoever. Another one? Oh shit, this is a completely different area. Holy crap. Holy god. Wait a minute. Are these guys constantly respawning? I think there might be. So this is... Well, I don't know. Oh, okay. I say you want to play this. An ambush, huh? Sorry, I don't do ambushes very well. Problem, dude. Like, oh my god, this area is. What the fuck? What's going on here? Oh! Tweedledee and Tweedledum. I got this. You wanna fuck around with me, bitch? Fuck you. Okay. Now I can fucking fight you. Let's not try that. I was gonna parry him, but let's see. Can I parry him? I can't kick with this weapon though. Oh, I'll do the backstab. Not really what I wanted to do, but I was in the position to do it. So might as well, right? Alright, what's this? Oh my god, it's an ambush! Oh, you motherfuckers! You guys are fucking dicks! This game is trying to kill me, dude! Oh no! Not these guys again! Oh my god, they fucking... Oh shit! They do the Lord's Talisman. God damn it. Where's this fucking fat official? Yeah! You motherfucker, you're going down, son. Cougar coming here, or at least, wow man, this area is fucking crazy, dude. This area, man, I just can't. Undig charm, great. I got more of these for free, even though I already spent a whole bunch of souls for them. Oh man, what is this? This is crazy. Can I go up here? What's this? You know, I would try jumping, but for some apparent reason, I get the feeling I would just fuck up and die, and I would rather not do all this all over again, so... Ambush ahead. Of course there's always a fucking ambush ahead. Okay, he wants to fight, huh? Come on. Oh, God! Oh, this isn't good. I already wasted a bunch of Estus flasks. There's an ambush up ahead, so that must be the ambush. Unless it's over here. Yeah, it's this. Come on now, you really think you're that smart? Oh, hello. There's three of them. Oh, that's the ambush you were referring to, huh? I hate this area already. I'm just saying, this is too much nonsense here. It would be great if I found a fucking bonfire! Oh, I already found a bonfire earlier, but it would be nice if I found a checkpoint, though. What?! Seriously, are these things just respawning out of thin air? Where are these guys coming from? Fuck. None of that today. Who threw that? Who the fuck threw that? Was that him? What a dick. No wonder I was able to kill him. Quick. I'll wait until it resets. Oh my god, this area is shit. I don't know what's worse, that other area with those crazy people, or... What the hell is this? Huh? Can I jump down? No, wait, if I jump down, that's probably death. I'm not gonna try that. For the time being, though, I'll just do this. Hello! There has to be another door or elevator up here somewhere. Oh, more of these guys! Oh, yeah. Oh, my God. Oh, my God, there's another one? Fuck that shit, I'm going back! Draw one of these guys at a time. No! Fuck this! Get the fuck out of here, man! Leave me alone! I just wanna fucking... No! Myself caught. Wow, okay. So one guy fell off and completely died. The other one just fell off and landed on the other part. Oh, please tell me there's some sort of bonfire coming up, because this is just awful, dude. Okay, this is a bunch of stairs. There might be something over there. I don't know. We'll have to check. Oh, man, this area. This area, dude. They really must love, I mean, this is the type of thing, they really want to stack the cards against you just for the fact that they want to fuck your day up. Like, having two of those guys in here was not a good idea. We have this fucker over here. Oh, good! Completely pointless enemy right there. I get what they were trying to do, but that is just stupid. Like, come on, they're easily avoidable. Uh-oh. What's going on here? Fuck out of my way. I don't have any firebombs, right? I mean, I have a rope Molotov, but that doesn't really... it's not gonna help me in this area. What in the world? What is this? What is this place? Talk about ambushes! What? Alright then. Let's take this one at a time, shall we? There's no rush to get those items. I'm not really in a rush for this, but... That big guy is hurt. Okay, if you wanna die, go right ahead. I'm not gonna stop you. Sneaky, sneaky, up your backy. Sorry. I don't want what you're selling. An ember, great. I came all this way for an ember. What's this? Be wary of left. Good suggestion. So this guy might have been over here, maybe, or... Ambush ahead. Good. Now, what's this? Oh no, what is this? Please tell me there's a bonfire somewhere. This is clearly a fucking fight, I think. Oh, wait a minute. What is this place? If only I had a chance. Okay, well, what? We have to fight a giant? Are you serious right now? I mean, I could jump. Well, no, I can't. I guess I can't. Oh, this sucks, man. I don't have a lot of healing flasks here. Oh, slimes. Hello. Back at the depths again. Damn it. There has to be a bonfire here, dude. Like there really gotta be. Just the trek coming up here was a pain in the ass. Huh? It's filth. Oh my god, what the fuck is this? Is he gonna come after me? A dual charm? Oh good, it's a trap! Excellent. Oh! What? Why? Oh, I see. It is a trap. I want to lure one of these guys out. I'm not fighting them one on two against two. You didn't realize this won't work on me, right? Oh, great. The death sounds like the Titanite demon. Look. Doesn't it sound like the Titanite demon disappearing or the Dark Knights? It totally does. There's gotta be a bonfire here, dude. Like, come on, there's gotta be. Yes, there's a shortcut somewhere. Yes! Yes! Hopefully, dude. Hopefully he's not lying, because if I have to do this all over again, I would fucking rage quit. No, I wouldn't rage quit. I'm not that stupid, but... Where is this? I've never seen this area location before, I don't think. Oh! Okay. Ah. Interesting. Awesome, man. I might want to cash in and level up again. I don't know. That boss was... I mean, that trek up there was a pain in my ass. Yeah, it kind of looks like there's something in there. I think a bonfire, maybe. Yep, there's a bonfire in here. Excellent. Whoo! Hook child. Oh, wait, look! Oh, shit, it's the main bonfire! Oh, shit! Wow, wait a minute. Look! There's another shortcut. Did I miss another location? I must have. Huh. Alright, well, that's good news. We found the... A notched whip. Great. I think that inflicts bleeding damage because of the... Alright, so this is the main bonfire already unlocked earlier. The first area. So we found two different bonfires. Oh, thank heavens. Holy shit, dude. Alright, so that might be the boss. I don't know if it's an optional boss or not, but it's a giant. No, wait a minute. No. No, wait, no. That's not optional. That's a main boss. If you guys remember back at the Filing Shrine, there was a bonfire saying something about Yol the Giant. Look, let's travel back. Wait a minute. There's two different ones? But didn't I unlock a bonfire? I swear. Oh, you know what? No, I didn't. I just unlocked a shortcut. That's right. Alright. Alright, this is the only bonfire that I've found so far, yeah. I know I'm running a little bit longer today on this video, I apologize, but... I completely forgot about this, I completely forgot splitting the parts, but I just want to show you guys something. Again, I apologize in advance if I'm slurping my soda. Yorm the Giant. That must be where... That must be the giant we have to go find. Alright. To level up, I need 13,000 now? Just about. I think I had a couple souls I just got. Let's see. This might be 1,000. 2,000. It's good enough.
Welcome us. Very well then.
Alright, so I'm gonna max out vitality here to 20 for now. Alright. I'll do this for now. And then I'll probably work on endurance and vigor. I think two more levels in endurance would be alright. And then I'll focus more on a little more of our vigor and endurance. Whoops, nope.
Farewell, I mean.
Alright. Now let's see something here. Now I have a lot more. I have another level, so let's see. What happens if I do this? Can I fast roll with this? I don't know why. It's not working that well. Oh, the sword is Greatsword. Look. Greatsword bestowed upon elite knights in the relic ruins of the land of Astora. Designed for focus on thrust attacks, this sword is hard and sharp, but not unusually... excuse me, not unusually heavy. Hold sword at waist and charge at foe. Use strong attack while charging to extend the length of the charge. Okay. Okay. Can I do anything else though? The Nox Whip. Thorny spikes shred skin, causing heavy bleeding. Cleansing Chapel uses his whip as these in order to produce the drops and puddles to wipe clean during the rituals. Fuck, you're right. Strike from the left to evade shields and deal a stinging blow that temporarily slows stamina recovery. The shackles bondage lies deep in the hearts of all humankind. Wow! What type of bullshit is that? Alright.